Take a break. We promise to What's up, man?
How's it going?
Not bad.
Haven't heard from her since. Steve knows who she is. So I had the option to go see.
Who is this?
The girl from Guam.
Wow.
I had the option to go see professor to hang out with my dad and him.
Original everything.
How many miles are on it?
Damn. And you're the only owner?
Nice.
Yeah, this thing's cool.
Yeah, almost 30 years old.
There you go. Did you ever take this through Kangas Mangas on a huge cruise? Last time I was there was like anywhere from like 12 to 15 vipers just going down there.
I was waiting for that. Oh,
I know where it is, but.
Oh my God,
I'm dying.
Oh, I have no idea. My knees are as big as my waist. They got band-aids on them.
Yeah.
signed this last year.
Delicious Mexican food, but rather add yourself a beer tour.
Thank you.
So that was the Hot Rods and Heroes show for 2022. It's only the second year that they've held that show, and it's the first time that I'd ever been to it. It was a lot of cars there, and it all goes for a really good cause. All the proceeds go to veterans, so it's a great show for a really good cause on top of that. There was probably about 600 to 700 cars there, so definitely one of the bigger shows that I've been to for this year. And I didn't record all of the shows, but some of the bigger ones and the nicer ones I like to. Of course, I can't record everything at the show, but I recorded what I thought was interesting and what I thought would be interesting to put on the channel. This video will go out fairly quick after recording it, but this is probably the second to the last time where I'm driving the Cobra for the year. Probably the next drive will be to the shop, and then it's getting all the work done. So there'll be more videos coming out, of course, after this during the winter months, driving the car, but of course it's all pre-recorded at that point. But let me know what you thought of the show. Was there anything to you that really stood out that you liked a lot? If there was, let me know down in the comments below. But above all else, thanks for watching, and if you're new here, make sure to throw the channel a sub. It would be greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching.